It is. Did I pass the railroad tracks? I don't know where the fuck they are. Oh god, I thought there was a bridge or something. This is the Spokane River. I'm in Spokane, Washington. This is part 5 of my driving video. I'm going to Golden Corral in Spokane, Washington. And unfucking fortunately, this is going to be my last Golden Corral until after I leave Portland, Oregon. Because they don't have any Golden Corrals in Oregon. There is a good radio station here in Spokane. I didn't know about it. And there's one that's not bad in Missoula, Montana. So I don't know how long it's going to take to get to where I'm planning to stop. I'm probably going to stop in Richland, Washington. It'll be just a little bit before I enter Oregon. So I'm going to make a driving video in every state except... What the fuck are the fuckers doing? Just drove up on there. Yeah. Naked, and he was rubbing shit all over himself, and he was singing, "Bite it, you scum." But Gigi Allen is gone, but his spirit lives on, and that's what matters. And I don't know if I'd want to even hang around Gigi Allen. I hate to admit that. If he smells like shit, that causes my penis to turn soft, and he wasn't very good looking. He wasn't my type. I put 200 miles down so far. I think it's going to be pretty much the same as yesterday, about 800 miles. And then it's probably a couple hundred more after that, so. I guess I don't need to have cool radio stations. I've got Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi fucking crapped out a few times. I hated that. Had a part of the time. I hate it when the Wi-Fi craps out. I had that problem before. But during the buffet. Probably gonna have to pick a Chinese buffet tomorrow right after I check out. It's not right next to where they ordered them. I'm gonna be eating early. Maybe you fucking early. Right lane must turn. Well, I don't want to fucking turn. place in Montana, North Dakota and everything. Now they're conservative, that's what I don't like. They seem to be, I don't know, that's what I hate about Minnesota, is they're kind of phony about how nice, and that could be phony here as well. Well, there's Motel X. This is definitely going to be a new part. Golden Corral is another mile away. I don't think it's going to be about having to go to another part. Fucking camera's on there. It fell off the fucking window again. So I didn't get much with the Tron videos either because of the rain. I'm at 4-7 degrees north of the equator, and the elevation here is, I don't know if it's under. I can check the GPS really quick. that's at the lowest elevation. Oh, fucking asshole, I'll be on the road. It'll be an accident. Yeah, on 1,000 something feet, which is actually the same as the mountains in Tennessee. Going to Atlanta, where I hope I can go next year without a problem. Yeah, this trip's costing me a lot of fucking money. But life is short, why piss it away? Actually, much of life isn't pissed away as it is anyway. Are smart enough not to have a guilt trip over it. Why the fuck should they have a guilt trip over it? Why the fuck does anyone want to have kids? This world sucks. This world's a fucking shithole. Why the fuck do people marry more people and overpopulate it? Why don't they solve some fucking problems first? Overpopulation, poverty, you know, that kind of shit. I'm gonna actually stop this and make a part X of this video. Oh my god.